still?
Hey, where are you guys?
Oh, we're like over by the lamppost.
All right, sweet. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Guys, this is Drew.
Drew.
This is Emily, Claire, hey. And Tom.
And this is Jane.
Hi.
Jane will be the one that will now tell us why we're all here.
Tonight we are venturing to go into Eris Hall. If you guys don't know, Eris Hall is the building where one of the students from this school was killed by his professor. So, legend has it that it's haunted, and we are going in there to see who survives it.
Yeah, right. That is just a stupid story trying to freak freshmen out.
What? If you're so brave, then why don't you go first?
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Start playing. You remember how to play Sardines. One of us goes off with hides and has to wait until they're found. So, Emily, why don't you start us off since you're so brave?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Oh. If you make it out alive.
We gotta go find her. We'll take the second floor. Y'all take the third. You take the fourth. Split up.
Emily! Emily!
Emily?
Look, no, I'm not doing this anymore. No, no.
Tom? Claire? Emily?
That means you have to die.